Welcome to cucumber tutorials. In previous lesson we have learned high level introduction about the cucumber and what are the topics we will cover. So today in this lesson you will learn how to set up Apache Maven in our machines. So before going to set up in our machines, so let's quick overthrow about Maven, what is the Maven and what is pom.xml, how it will work. So Maven is a build tool which is developed by Apache, which is a open source tool. It is having a pom.xml file. XML file having all the dependencies, like dependency. See below is the example: org.selenium.sq.selenium, and artifact ID is a Selenium Java, and which belongs to version like 3.1, 3.0. So these are the dependencies it will have. So what it will do, once if you start saving your workspace or saving your project, pom.xml automatically download the Selenium or related dependencies from the web. So pom.xml will send the dependency to the this URL mvnrepository.com. From this dependency, jar file will be downloaded under Maven dependency. So this is a quick overview. So which is a build tool, so mostly using for development team, using this one to create the builds. So in our Selenium projects, so we are downloading the jar files with the help of pom.xml, which is in the form of dependency. So let me open the CMD. You have seen Maven version. So it is showing Maven is not recognized, right? Okay, just you have to first download the Maven. Just go to Apache. So just go to sort binary files. You can download the zip file here. Binary zip Apache Apache Maven 3.6.0. So already I have downloaded this one and unzip this one. Okay. Just go to system variable. Click on environment variable. This in this one, if you mention there is no Maven, right? This click on home. Just write down Maven underscore home. Your home path will be this one. This is your home path. Just enter here. Click on OK. Okay. Now click on new, this N2, M2, okay, your M2 will be under bin. Just click on OK. Now go to path, you need to add it into path. Click on edit, okay, just click on enter. Here you need to add M2. And next you can add M2 also, M2 home, maven.home. So click on OK, click on OK, click on OK. Now open the CMD, mvn-version. Now it will show your Maven version. Apache Maven, which is installed properly in our machines. So Windows 10 version, okay. Like this, you can set up Apache Maven in our Windows. So why I have set up Apache Maven in Windows mains? In my previous first introduction, I have told you, so we will create the Maven project in our machine with the help of command line, as well as we will create also. So before creating in Eclipse, this is very important, how to create your Maven project in a normal CMD. Okay, so that's why we need to set up this Maven in our machine. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my videos and please provide your valuable comments.